Nos graduamos. El tiempo ha pasado. Ya no somos aquellos que una vez comenzamos. Hemos madurado, aprendimos cosas extraordinarias. Crecimos juntos emocional, física, espiritual y personalmente. La etapa más maravillosa de la adolescencia. Cada uno de nosotros hemos cumplido nuestro objetivo al estar hoy aquí. Quizás no nos volvamos a ver, pero estamos seguros que en cada uno de nosotros quedará grabado el día de hoy en nuestros recuerdos. Sabemos que aunque el tiempo pase, siempre recordaremos estos momentos en nuestras vidas. Nuestra escuela, nuestros maestros y todo lo que un día nos ayudó a ser lo que hoy somos. Por esta razón, agradecemos estar hoy aquí. Hemos vivido grandes aventuras juntos, emociones que jamás olvidaremos. Y sabemos que independientemente de las vueltas que da la vida, seguiremos siendo amigos, amigos por siempre. A nuestros profesores, les damos las más eternas gracias por haberse preocupado por cada uno de nosotros, por ir más allá de instruirnos, por regañarnos y ser duros cuando no hicimos las cosas bien, por limpiar nuestras lágrimas y aconsejarnos. Por eso y mucho más, todo nuestro reconocimiento, por motivarnos a salir adelante, por enseñarnos el hábito del estudio y por enseñarnos a no solo pensar en grande, sino ser grande. Debemos estar muy orgullosos por lo alcanzado, por el esfuerzo, la dedicación que cada día pusimos para lograr nuestros objetivos. Hoy llegamos a la meta, pero no al final del camino.
Qué difícil se me hace mantenerme en este viaje sin saber a dónde voy en realidad. Si es de ida o de vuelta, si el furgón es la primera, si volver es otra forma de llegar. Qué difícil se me hace cargar todo este equipaje, se hace dura una subida al caminar. Esta realidad tirana que se ríe a carcajadas porque espera que me canse de buscar. Cada nota, cada idea, cada paso en mi carrera y la estrofa de mi última canción. Cada fecha postergada, la salida y la llegada, y el oxígeno de mi respiración. Todo a pulmón, todo a pulmón. Mantenerme con coraje lejos de la tranza y la prostitución, defender mi ideología, buena o mala, pero mía, tan humana como la contradicción. Qué difícil se me hace seguir pagando esta ruta de locura y ambición. Un amigo en la carrera, una luz y una escalera, y la fuerza de hacer todo. Qué difícil se me hace mantenerme en este viaje sin saber a dónde voy en realidad. Si es de ida o de vuelta, si el furgón es la primera, si volver es otra forma de llegar. Qué difícil se me hace cargar todo este equipaje, se hace dura una subida al caminar. Esta realidad tirana que se ríe a carcajadas porque espera que me canse de buscar. Cada nota, cada idea, cada paso en mi carrera y la estrofa de mi última canción. Cada fecha postergada, la salida y la llegada y el oxígeno de mi respiración. Todo a pulmón, todo a pulmón. Qué difícil se me hace mantenerme con coraje lejos de la tranza y la prostitución. Qué difícil se me hace seguir pagando el peaje de esta ruta de locura y ambición. Un amigo en la carrera, una luz y una escalera, y la fuerza de hacer todo a pulmón.
For us, we're real proud of you. I know you all will succeed in life. I mean, your discipline and your hard work, you showed it this year, and you helped out our younger guys, and I'm real proud of you, and I know our coaches are real proud of you, and your parents are real proud of you. That's somebody you got to thank for you guys being here, and we love you. We'll always be here for you, anything you need. Thanks for everything you did for our program.
Ademar Elizondo, I wish you the best. Graduation from the program of the health center that I've worked with you on, and I have always, this past year that I've got to know you, your senior year, I've seen you very friendly and a nice person. I think you'll be an excellent healthcare professional that'll serve the community, and I wish you the very best in graduation and further on. I hope you'll return to us and say hi, and God bless, and thank you for being my student.
Speaking for Brenda Leal, Brenda, we thank you so much for your dedication, commitment to our team. You'll always be remembered as being the last victory to advance us to regionals. On a serious note, we thank you for all your dedication. But we thank you so much for everything you've done. We wish you the best in your future. Anytime you need anything, we're here for you.
Me da mucho orgullo saber que Carlos Ríos ya se va de aquí, de este plantel, y que vaya a comenzar su carrera como estudiante. Yo le agradezco los 4 años que nos dio de su esfuerzo con la banda y espero muchas gran cosas de Carlos Ríos.
Hi, Carrie Barrientos, my very special Carrie, my co-captain, always willing to help the other ones, always thinking about the team, and never giving up, no matter how difficult it got sometimes. We had our ups and downs, just like anything else, but you were always there with a smile, always willing to help, going that extra step to make sure that everybody looked good. We had a lot of fun times, always like my novelera, remember? It's something that you made very special as part of the squad, and it's something that's gonna stay with me forever. You're always gonna be one of my best memories because this was my first year coaching, and you were a very important part of the squad to make this year my best year ever. I wish you the best. I know you're gonna succeed in life. I know you have plenty of plans ahead of you, and I have no doubt you're gonna accomplish all of them. And always keep in mind, I'm there for you, whatever you need, and always reach for the stars.
Chris, again, thanks on behalf of all the coaches. It was a great transition you made from offense to defense late in the year. You stepped up, played big in big games, made a lot of big plays for us over the years. And I just want to say thank you. I know you'll be successful. And if you ever need anybody to come home and talk to, or, you know, we'll always be here for you, not only me, but all the coaches. And once again, thank you for always giving us your best.
Waldo Soto, you're Omar's sidekick. You've always been there with him, in the good and the bad, and I wish you all the luck in the world also. You two guys will always be together, and good luck always.
Pues en este poquito tiempo que te llegué a conocer, qué lástima que fue este último año que te vas a graduar, pero estoy muy orgullosa porque escogiste estar con nosotros en el equipo de baile. Espero que hayas aprendido algo de mí o que hayas aprendido algo del equipo. Solo quiero que sepas que aunque tú ya te vas y te vas a graduar, que aquí siempre vas a tener una amiga, ya sea aquí en la escuela o fuera de la escuela, aquí siempre voy a estar. Y recuerda que cuando uno se propone, nada es imposible en la vida. Gracias.
Jerry Gomez, you've been a great student. You showed out a lot of dedication and a lot of hard work throughout the year. I wish you the best on whatever you do, and hopefully you become that doctor you always wanted to. And I know you're gonna end up being a good doctor, so best of luck and best wishes, and take care. Thanks.
Joel, it's been a great 2 years working with you and coaching you. Whatever you choose to do, whatever path you take in life, you're gonna be successful. I know you've always had aspirations of becoming a coach, and if you choose to do that, you can always look us up, and we'll hire you in an instant. So good luck to you. I've had fun. I don't know if anyone will ever replace you, because you'll always be the first quarterback that I coached as a coordinator. So good luck to you, man, and we wish you the best. All right?
Okay. Jose Carrillo. Jose Carrillo, I remember him very well. He's a funny individual. He's a fun guy to be with. His friends always like to hang around with him. He's always been a tall guy. I remember Jose Carrillo has always been that tall guy. And his presence is made. Jose Carrillo is going to do outstanding in whatever he puts his mind into. And I wish him the best. And hopefully he'll come back and visit us again in the program.
Mario Morales, I don't know where to start with you. Great leader, great senior leadership, like I said. But the most important thing we're gonna miss about you is you go down in history with a 2-point conversion against Carrizo, man. That was just, a great experience for all the coaches, for the community, for the town. We're gonna miss you. Take care. We have the open door policy for you and Ricky. Whenever you guys need anything, don't hesitate to come back and visit us. We're gonna miss you guys. Take care.
Mon, I just want to thank you for all your hard work and everything you did for us, especially for me as your secondary coach. You had two great seasons for us. You know, like all good things, it all has to come to an end. But I want to thank for all your leadership and hard work. And more than anything, you always stepped up to play against the hardest teams. And I want to thank you very much for everything you did for us as a team. And I know in the future, everything will be great for you because you're a leader. You work hard and everything will fall in place for you.
Omar de la Garza, I wish you the best of luck. You were with me for a couple of years. You played defensive line. You're one of our leaders on the D line, and I just wish you all the success in the world.
Ricky Perez, we're sincerely gonna miss you. You were a big part of our team. We feel that you left a good seed for the future. You were a great leader. Coming to practice, doing what you did throughout the practices, it was something that very special. And we're gonna miss you. We're gonna miss you very much.
Rodrigo, again, one of the hardest working kid we have on our team. You always led by example. You will forever be remembered, especially by me, for your way you carried yourself on and off the field. And thank you for all the great memories that we shared, and wish you luck in the future.
I remember Julio Saldivar. He was in my soccer program when I first got to meet him. Julio is a kind young man. He's well-liked among his peers, his friends. When I had him in the soccer program, he always wanted to continue growing in the sport. I wish him the best in his endeavors. I know he's going to be successful, and one day he's going to remember his soccer training, the hard work that he put in, and all that's going to pay off, and I wish him the best.
Hi, Stephanie Cadena, one of my very special cheerleaders for this year. This was my first year as a cheerleader, and you were one of the most important ones in my squad that made it very special. This made a very memorable year. We had a lot of experiences, good experiences, some up and down, which is part of life. But I look forward every single day to work with you. I love your attitude. I know you will do very good in everything that you do. I know you're gonna succeed in life. You have the determination to succeed, and I had no doubt that you're gonna get very, very far. So I'm gonna miss you a lot. You were one of my very special ones for this year, and I wish I could keep you for the next few years, but I know that's not possible. So always keep in mind, you're always gonna be part of my memories, and I hope you keep me in mind if you ever need anything. I'm always there for you, like always. And thank you so much for everything that you did for the squad and for making my first year as a coach a very special one. Good luck to you.
Trey, you were a great player for us. You 3-year starter, inspiration to all those linebackers. You're gonna be very hard to replace, and I'm real proud of you. You know, if I had a son, I'd want him to be just like you. Your dedication, your hard work, you passed it on to these guys, your leadership, and I'm real proud of you. I mean, you know, anything you ever need, I'm here for you. I love you. You know, you made me look good as a linebacker coach and a head coach. I appreciate it.
Congratulations, class of 2008. I wish you nothing but the best. I've been in Eagle Pass now for 2 years, and I've been impressed both years that I've been here. You probably wouldn't believe it from the angry scowls on my face that I give you every day, but I hope you know that it's for a reason. I firmly believe that every single one of you is now ready to accept the challenge that you have ahead of you. Most of you are going to be attending four-year universities, the majority of you away from Eagle Pass. Many of you have come a long, long way from August in terms of your skills and your both reading and writing skills, but your maturity level as well. I've seen many of you in just the last 9-10 months grow up a great deal. You've done a lot of reflections, you've done a lot of planning and goal setting, and I certainly hope with all of my heart that all of those goals that you've set will be fulfilled and that you will be happy and successful. Not necessarily rich, but if you are, come back and buy me a year's supply of cheddar cheesies, okay? I wish all of you the best. Stay in touch. Stay in touch. I'd love to hear from you. You've been a wonderful class most of the time.
La oportunidad de felicitar a todos los graduantes de la clase del 08. Go Eagles, baby! And I want to congratulate everyone that's here for this particular party. Our class of 08 has always demonstrated a lot of unity, a lot of working togetherness type of attitudes, and that's what I like. And I want to congratulate all of our seniors. We're going to miss you next year. We had a terrific year this year. Our athletic accomplishments have been matched very few times throughout the history of Eagle Pass. And I want to congratulate all of the seniors because it's the leadership that gets things done. And it was the leaders that we had this year, the seniors of 08, that deserve all of the credit. So I want to congratulate you. I want to wish you the best of luck in the future. And like I told the graduates of the top 20, you're going to run into adverse times, and those are hard times, you know, in other words, adversity. And when you do run into adversity, let me tell you, I have no doubts that you all will be prepared. When you fall, you stand up and go forward. You go positive, in a positive mode, to be able to accomplish whatever your goals are. Those of you that are going on to college, which I hope 95% of you will go, 100%, I want to wish you the best of luck, and you're going to experience a lot of hard times. But thank your parents for having given you that intestinal fortitude to move forward. Your teachers who have done a terrific job with you throughout the years. Your administrators, your counselors, et cetera, et cetera. You know, but bottom line, what it boils down to is, what is it that you want? You know, what are you going to do with your life? This is the key. Are you going to have what it takes to make it in this world? I, for one, am of the opinion that the seniors of 08 are going to be success stories. And I want to congratulate all of you. Les deseo una felicidad grandísima. No nomás ustedes, a sus familiares. Pero lo importante y lo más importante es que ustedes tomen en consideración las obligaciones que ustedes tienen, ¿verdad? En cumplir, en tener un gran éxito en este mundo. Que ustedes sean felices y para ser feliz se requiere una buena educación. Yo les deseo a todos ustedes felicidades, ¿verdad? Y suerte en los estudios que van a encontrar ahora en el colegio. O en escuelas técnicas. Para que ustedes tengan una vida muy feliz, se requiere tener una diploma de colegio. So, una vez más, arriba la clase del 08, o el liderazgo que han demostrado aquí con nosotros en la Eagle Pass High School. Y de parte de toda la administración, de parte de todos los consejeros, de parte de todos los profesores, ¿verdad? Y los felicito una vez más a los padres de familia, los felicito con todo mi corazón y ojalá y Dios quiera que todo les vaya bien en el futuro. Muchas gracias.
Hola, my pals. Ya estamos en la fiesta de graduación. Ya me gradué. Estoy muy emocionada y les quiero dar las gracias por todos estos años que me han apoyado y han sido fuerte para mí y para mis hermanos. Y pues eso, les quiero agradecer todo ese tiempo que han andado atrás de mí, apoyándome y llevándome y trayéndome. Los quiero mucho y les quiero agradecer que todas esas veces que a lo mejor yo quería hacer algo y ustedes me regañaron y me dijeron que no, y que al momento a lo mejor yo estaba enojada, se los agradezco por haberme mantenido en el camino y haberme apoyado todos estos años hasta el día de hoy, y espero que me sigan apoyando, y los quiero mucho, les mando muchos saludos y y ojalá estén orgullosos de mí. Yo estoy muy contenta y les quiero agradecer de todo, todo corazón. Y les mando un beso y un saludo a mis hermanos Aldo, Álvaro y Apsa, y pues a ustedes, que los quiero mucho.
Mom, I want to thank you for always being there for me, for always giving me your love and your support, for being both mom and dad. Not only you're my mom, but you're my best friend. You're my hero. I admire you a lot for doing everything you've done for me and my sisters. And we've gone through a lot, but you've made it. You've put us through like a good path, and I admire you for everything you've done. I'm the person that I am right now because of you. I'm gonna graduate because of you. Your dream came true. And I don't know, I wanna just tell you that I love you a lot. I know I don't tell you every day. I know we fight every day, but I don't mean it. I'm just being immature. I love you and I want to thank you for everything. Dad, I want to thank you for always being there for me, for being such a loving parent, and for giving me all the support you can give me. Thank you.
Hi Mom, hi Dad. As you can see, I'm doing a video here because I want to really thank you guys for everything you've done for me. I am now graduating high school, which is a major accomplishment in my life that I have done. And I also want to say that the future ahead of me is, I'm anxious to know what I'm gonna do for the rest of my life. This is a new beginning for me. And John Joseph, my brother, I love you so much. You've been there for me ever since I was young, since fourth grade. I wanna thank you guys so much. I love you, all my friends. Thank you for being there for me. I've had an awesome year. And may the best come for us coming up. Thank you, I love you guys.
Mom, Dad, I want to start off by saying that I love you and I want to thank you for everything you have given me and supporting me all this way. I hope that you can support me through college and the rest of my life. I want to thank you once again. I love you guys.
Mom and Dad, I want to thank you for all the love and always supporting me in anything I do. I know I don't thank you too often, and I sometimes give you a hard time, but just know that I really appreciate everything you guys done for me. Thank you.
Quiero dar gracias a mi mamá y a mi papá por todos estos años que me han apoyado, que nunca me han dejado solo. Quiero agradecerles todo lo que han hecho por mí, y ojalá continúen estos años que me voy a ir al colegio, que nunca me dejen de apoyar. Y que pronto se realizarán muchos sueños que han estado siempre conmigo y con ellos.
First of all, I want to thank my parents for raising me to be who I am today. I want to thank them for guiding me through everything. I especially want to thank my mom for being there for me through everything, through the ups and downs, through my happiness, through my sadness, through all the troubles that I've been through, through her troubles, for everything. And I want to tell both of my parents that no matter where they are, no matter what they do, no matter anything, I will always love them. And last but not least, I want to thank God for giving me great parents, for giving me great sisters, great grandparents, a great family, and to keep on looking over us throughout our future to come. Thank you.
No. Quiero decir gracias, mamá, por apoyarme por 18 años como madre y padre. Y espero tu apoyo para mi carrera larga que tengo de medicina. Gracias.
Hola, mamá y papá. Solo les quiero decir muchas gracias por todo su apoyo en los momentos que estuvieron conmigo, apoyándome en la escuela, en el deporte. Nomás les quiero decir que los quiero mucho y que pues hoy se cumple un sueño. Que no solo es mío, sino de ustedes también. Muchas gracias.
Mom and Dad, I just want to thank you for everything. I know it's been a bigger dream for me to graduate from high school, you know, for you, and I just want to thank you for all your support. Thank you for keeping me up with my grades, and I know it's been a big dream for you guys to, you know, finally see me in college, and that's where I'll be next year in a couple of months. And I just want to thank you for everything, you know, always being there with me. keeping my head up when I'm down, and you know, keeping me up with my sports, coming to the athlete I am now, and I just want to thank you for everything, and that I love you.
¿De voy? Bueno. Hola, mamá. Nomás te quiero dar las gracias por siempre estar ahí, y aunque siempre la estoy regando y que me meto en problemas, siempre me estás apoyando y nunca me has dejado. Y en los 4 años que nomás estamos nosotros tres, te quiero dar las gracias por sacarme adelante. Gracias, mamá.
First of all, I'd like to thank my parents and you especially, Mom. I appreciate all the little things that you did for me, the slushes after football practice, the making my plate for dinner, and I appreciate it. I know it's going to be hard next semester when I go off to college on you and especially me. It's going to be tough not having Mama there around, and I appreciate it, all the little things you did for me, and I love you.
Hola, mamá, papá. Les quiero agradecer por todo lo que me han hecho por mí. En estos 18 años que he vivido con ustedes, me han ayudado a enfrentar todas estas cosas, en las buenas y en las malas. Y pues les quiero agradecer por todo esto, ¿verdad? Porque ustedes me ayudaron a enfrentar todo, a salir. Y ahora que me voy a ir, los voy a extrañar mucho. Muchas gracias y los quiero mucho.
Mom and Dad, I want to thank you for these last 18 years of support that you've given me and for everything else that you've done for me. I'm sure this graduation means more to you than it does to me, so I'm glad I hope I'm making you proud, and I hope I keep making you proud. Love you guys. Thank you.
Mom and Dad, thanks for everything. Your support has given me the ability to succeed these last 12 years academically, and now that I'm leaving to Austin, I hope you guys continue to be there for me in everything I do. I promise I'll visit, and don't let the girls drive you too crazy. Love you guys.
Gracias, mamá y papá, por apoyarme todos estos años en mis estudios, en los deportes, y los quiero mucho. Gracias.
Mami, papi, aquí estoy haciendo este video para ustedes. Nomás les quiero decir que gracias por todo que han hecho por mí, todo el apoyo que me han dado para la escuela, tenis que me traían y me llevaban y me esperaban bien noche. También les quiero decir que los quiero mucho. Vanessa, aunque siempre ando peleando contigo, te quiero. Betito, si estás aquí, también te quiero, hermanito. Y pues nomás les quiero decir gracias. Y pues ya me estoy graduando este año y ya me voy ahí. Ustedes ya saben qué son mis planes, lo que quiero hacer, y ojalá y todo salga bien, y gracias.
Mom and Dad, I want to thank you for all the support you give me throughout these years, for always being by my side whenever I need you the most, and for helping me accomplish all my goals. I love you very much, and I'll make you all proud. Thank you.
Te quiero dar gracias, papá, por ayudarme en todo durante la escuela y todo lo que ha pasado, y le quiero dar gracias a mi mamá también, que no está aquí, pero la quiero mucho. Y gracias, papá, por todo el amor que me has dado.
Mamá, papá, pues muchas gracias por todos estos 18 años que me han cuidado, por todo su apoyo en todo lo que he hecho, aunque sea bueno o malo, más malo que bueno, pero... pues... Nomás, gracias por todo lo que han hecho por mí y por todo lo que van a hacer por mí. Gracias.
Mamá, quiero darte las gracias por el apoyo que me has dado entre estos 12 años. Y ojalá y me sigas apoyando en lo que viene. Gracias. Love you.
Our parents and family members make this party possible. We also want to thank everybody that was able to make the trip. We want to thank our teachers who supported us throughout this year, and our principal, of course, that always supported everything we had to do throughout the school year.
Les damos las gracias a nuestros padres que nos apoyaron y nos ayudaron a hacer esta celebración posible. Les damos gracias a nuestros maestros y a nuestro director, Rudy Bolt, por acompañarnos estos 4 años. Muchas gracias.
Seniors! Oh!